But I think it's dreadfully sad. I think it's, you know, sometimes one doesn't know what to do, really. It's very, very sad, though. You know, and they're all ages, and, you know, when you think of maybe children out, actually anybody, doesn't matter what age you are, I think.
I see it in the mornings here coming in, that there's a lot of people on the streets. It could be maybe 8 to 10 or 12 just on O'Connell Street alone. That's between, let's say, 4 or 5 or 6 in the morning, you know, and it is increasing.
There's a lad died in a tent up in Dublin last week, like, because of the homeless situation, like. And even if you go to Shannon Bank some mornings at 6:30, you'll see, like, my dad knows a man, he worked for Bank of Ireland, and he lost his job, and he fell in hard times, so he's living in a tent up the road, like. It's an absolute joke.
It's the children you feel sorry for, really. You know, in hotels and places like that. I know maybe people said that's not homeless, but it is if you don't have a home to go to and you're a child. It can happen to anyone. I rent myself, like, so if I lost my job in the morning, like, I don't know what would happen, you know. My own brother hadn't a place to stay for a long time, and we didn't know he stayed on the streets a few nights, so we were kind of upset when we found out, but he's sorted now, thank God. So it touches everyone, you know. Everybody, I think, knows somebody or knows of somebody who's in a bad situation, you know, so...
I'm really very annoyed with all members of the government, because all they do is want to fight and argue with one another and score brownie points. That's all we're listening to. Like, there's none of them. I think there should be an inter-party government committee set up. Fianna Fáil, Fine Gael, Sinn Féin, let them all in. A good man, and form a committee, a housing committee, and let's get this moving and get it done quickly. Not be waiting for another year or two. You know, that's my own personal opinion.
The government needs to intervene locally or nationally. I mean, it's a national issue, it's not just local, it's not just Limerick, it's all over the country.